The family members of senior Trinamool leader Mukul Roy have claimed that he is untraceable since late Monday evening. The former railway minister's son, Subhragshu, reportedly said that his father was untraceable and missing since late Monday. Mr. Roy's close aides said he was scheduled to fly to Delhi on Monday evening but is now untraceable.